Is it possible for humans to send thoughts to each other from opposite sides of the planet? It has actually been accomplished by a research team from Harvard Medical School. Messages were sent 5,000 miles from India to France using various technologies, including the internet. In between the emitter and the receiver was a Bluetooth device, the internet, and navigation code. The team attempted to inject brain activity of one person into another human over great distances. The team was able to communicate from India to France using the internet and robot-assisted transcranial magnetic stimulation. During the experiment, humans had electrodes on their scalps and magnets were used instead of electric current to affect brain activity. The goal of the research team included finding ways to connect brains without using keyboards or voice commands. The team used equipment for brain-computer interface research to try to transmit thoughts over the internet without typing or speaking. Drones can be used in these studies, but in this case, the output target was a human. The experiment involved transmitting envisioned actions for the words ciao and hola. The software interpreted the thoughts and converted the information to binary code. This experiment was revolutionary in many ways. It marked the beginning of a deeper exploration into better understanding about brainwave communication, in which thoughts become code that can be delivered over the internet. For a lot more such exciting informational videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.